Hello everyone, my name is Alex and this video will be a demonstration of capturing audio with Java and making visualizations out of it. So for example, now you can see I'm hearing and you can see a police pirate named Rosette being drowned here on the window. So now I will stop. You can see nothing drops. So now I will put some music actually from YouTube to show you, and after that I will show you the code. Let's go. So I'm going here on YouTube and I will put some music. Okay, so now I want to change the shape, so I will put something other right here. Let me stop the code and I will put let me see, a circle with lines, which I will show you which shape it is actually. So this is it here, as you can see, and I will put again some music to see how it works. So I will stop speaking. You can see actually this is not working perfectly because I made this today, so I need to do a lot of fixes. I just wanted to show you, so I will put some more music right here on YouTube for you. Okay, I will stop this, and actually I have many different visualizations which I have made for XF3 player, if you have watched my other videos, and I will not show you all of them. I just wanted to make an introduction on all this thing. So let's go here how I have done it, which is maybe your main question. So actually I have reused the code that I have for XF3 player for the visualizations, the same code which I have made another tutorial about spectrum analyzers on GitHub. I will post the link below the video and in the comments. And I have wrote one extra class here called microphone PCM analyzer test, and actually I'm opening the default microphone of the computer and I'm using an external thread to read the data from it to fill an array, and after that I'm just writing it to the digital signal processor. Don't worry if all this sounds like alien to you, because it is. Even for me now writing them, I don't even completely understand it, because I'm just reusing code that somebody else wrote that I have modified in order to work for me. So I will make tutorials about that hopefully soon, and the library about this the visualization is already on GitHub, so you may want to play with it, and I will actually post this code too on the GitHub until I make the tutorials. Thank you very much for watching, my brothers, and I will see you all very soon. Be happy.